Hi, my name is Thelma Matabiso Mukubeti, originally from the Northwest Zeerust Bosesa. I was raised by a single mother who always inspired me to do whatever I wanted to do, and my granny too. And then when I was in grade 10, my mom took me to an art school where I did visual art. Visual art had a bit of photography in it, and that's where I started liking photography. And then I realized that I was able to tell the viewer who the person was through an image. My other art form that I like is sculpturing and drawing. I think black and white speaks more than color, I won't lie. And I realized that when it comes to portraits, my black and white images work better than color. What I do before I photograph someone, I basically tell them to come to the studio, I sit down with you. And then from there, we just start talking. And then as she's speaking with me, I just keep on clicking. All she sees is just something flashing. That's how I usually do. Basically what I'm saying is I just get to know my models before I can just put them on the spot. Telkom Business wanted to focus on Women's Month. They told me how there was a lack of women presence in the technological world, if I may put it like that. The photograph symbolizes the evaluation of different generations of South African women coming together to create a brighter future for the younger generation. The older woman looking down shows a sign of respect. She made sacrifices in her life to pave the way for the younger generation, as represented by the young lady on the right, to follow their chosen path. The current generation has been able to explore career options and passions. In turn, she's opening the door for the empowerment of the future generation of girls, as represented by the little one in the middle. Being a part of the Brainstorm calendar, it's really amazing. And regardless of how many older people I'm against, it gives me that, you know, that little push forward thing that I know that I might get somewhere with my art. It's amazing, honestly. It gives you hope.